Mom was diagnosed with heart disease about 3 years ago. Before she got diagnosed, she was getting out of breath going up the stairs, and she'd have to pause halfway up a flight of stairs. She'd even get out of breath getting in and out of the car. I just thought that Mom was getting out of breath because she was overweight and she was unfit. She did eventually seek medical attention, and she went to the GP. She is a lot more healthy now that she got diagnosed and she got treated for her heart disease. If you know anyone who's getting out of breath, doing things they used to be able to do, encourage them to go to the GP and get themselves checked out, because you want to find out about that sort of thing and get treated as soon as possible.